With pancreatic cancer, one of the things that's very important with that diagnosis is whether or not the lesion is resectable. We oftentimes use computer tomography, angiography in order to determine which vessels are involved and whether or not the tumor can be resected.